James George, ES News.
James George?
Yeah.
If we got married, I'd be George George.
You'd be Georgie George.
That's the one.
So we have Hollyoaks, I'm a Celebrity,
Dancing on Ice, Celebs We're Dating, name it, I've done it.
So we're here at David Hay Promotions, or Hayemaker Promotions. We're here, we've just seen a big fight.
Wow.
Yeah?
How impressed was you? Were you impressed?
I was very impressed.
That's his first fight. First fight?
First fight.
I think the guy was like undefeated, no?
And to go 10 rounds in the world, to have a 10 round fight.
How exhausted? I was exhausted. I was exhausted.
Did you enjoy Michael Page's fight as well?
Yes.
The one he was doing
MVP.
Dancing? MVP.
Oh, he's cocky. He's a good one. He knows what he's doing.
And then we just had Willie Hutchinson.
Oh, Willie.
With a first round
everyone's really good. Who trains with
them? Guys, where's the other way out? I met you in the gym.
No, you didn't.
Sorry.
No, it's okay. We'll pause it and then we'll start.
Yeah, exactly.
We'll do it all again.
So, what's happening for you?
So right now, I've been living in America, which has been amazing. But I'm back now in the UK. Because everyone's forgot that I live here. Well, no, they've not actually. Nobody knew I lived there.
But you're down south now, right?
I'm wherever. I'm like, you know. England's quite small, I can get places.
But so what do you call more home now?
Manchester is my home.
Okay.
I love
the blue side of the red side.
Red? No, but I'm like Lisha, Eric Cavana, era.
Oh, you're old school.
Beckham. I don't know who plays anymore.
What about the Irwin,
yes. Yes, Irwin is Scorsese.
Yes.
No, that is my era.
I'm a Gooner, by the
way. Gooner as in Arsenal.
Yeah.
Gooner.
Yeah. Is that my game in the back for the rest
no,
of the
I think so, yeah. Yeah, sorry, what were you saying?
So what brings you from the team?
Oh my god, I love fighting. Yeah. Right, do you know what it is? I think it's because men are focused on... They're just well trained and they're like into... I don't know, it's like a
men
brawl.
Men in shorts, just getting sweaty.
Yeah, it's the whole thing of them coming out to music, which is cool, isn't it? And then also the whole thing that they're like... They are professional, they're trained professional. Yeah. You know, like men are brawling in the street. Georgie. That's not impressive. I don't like it. That's not cool. Right. To me, it's that's not either. Impressive. Exactly, it's not cool. So, like, for a guy to be. Sorry, I've got friends that, like, need me.
Who's your favourite boxer?
Who's my favourite boxer? I like UFC, though. So, boxing wise, so like, Anthony Joshua.
Yeah. AJ is my favorite. I'm saying, AJ came from the UFC, he's now boxing.
Now this is tricky to me. You know, you've got guys that, you know, the MMA, Q Tesco's, any branded deal. So obviously, you know, they're doing all the martial arts. They've got all these things. So when you train it down to boxing, that's difficult, isn't it? Because like a UFC fighter, they do all the things, which I find exciting.
Boxing's a lot more strategic when it comes to footwork.
Do you find it boring or do you like
it? No, I love both. I just think that, you know, sometimes you see a guy like Michael Page that really can use his feet and his legs.
Yes.
When he's restricted to just
punching. He's restricted though, so do you not feel like he just wants to
lever it
in with his knees?
That's why he gives him the flamboyance.
Well, yeah, because he knows he can do more. So maybe don't you want to see him do more?
I do.
Let's get him flying out. Flying out on strings. That's what I would do. What would be your music you'd come into?
I'd probably be a bit of a Tyson and come out and be a Mexican.
Yeah.
What about you?
Mine's really swearing.
Just swearing.
I love Ben. Problem.
It's a bit ASAP.
I got a problem.
You can say it, it's fine.
No, I can't. My mama coming.
Lovely talking to you.
Thank you so much. Pleasure. See you later,
Arsenal. Thank you very much.